Hello! This time I'm going to build this nice little candle holder. You can download the pattern online at www.scrollsawworkshop.blogspot.com. And I made it on a scroll saw, but you can definitely make it with a bandsaw because there are no interior cuts.